Hi, I'm Chris. I just got off the custom Flying V in a 160. It's a real fast board. It's got the frostbite edges, held an edge really well at high speeds. It's a little bit on the stiffer side, but that's kind of what it was meant for. It's a all mountain board for a advanced to more of an expert rider, and overall I gave it 4 out of 5 stars.